ready to risk it. All if I lift it, bet I won't miss it. You a statistic, thought shit was sweet till we popped up and popped off the top of your mystic. I go ballistic, hopped out the drop, got the drop on the up, now I'm opportunistic.
I like the stuff in the district, hopping this covenant, I'm proper capitalist.
Before coming here, a tree fell down in front of my apartment, so I couldn't get in for like a good 15, 20 minutes. So I had my boy waiting here.
It's okay, man. Ready? We got arms.
We got arms today?
Yeah, we gotta grow these little twigs.
I gotta grow these little tree trees. But first, I'm just gonna squat real quick. I just have a couple top sets. Nothing crazy for squats and bench. Took some, you know. Oh, the new flavor, 110%. Let me hold that right. Watermelon. Shit is booming.
Discount code JonJon.
How'd you like the flavor, bro?
It's pretty good, actually. I really like the ingredients, man, and the formulation. Whoever made it, it's pretty good.
Kevin Bapa.
It's a...
You're a genius.
It's like a really good blend of focus and pump. Most pre-workouts usually go like one way or the other.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is like right in the middle, which is perfect for me. I'm not a big like steam junkie. So the fact that it, like, it does the pump and the focus more, or that I feel it more.
And doesn't... You see that? You see the difference? That's an advanced level athlete. This is a toddler right now.
I'm trying to go pro, I mean.
I'm trying to go pro one day in powerlifting, but.
It's different. Like, if we were to take the numbers in terms of weight, you'd crush me.
No, but I mean like you in bodybuilding, you're up there. I mean, come on, you won summer shredding. You guys saw like three videos ago. Man, I've only posted that many videos since then?
It's been like a year.
Okay, that's pretty bad. But, okay. I mean, yeah, I won one powerlifting competition, but again, it was regional.
I mean, this wasn't even NPC.
But summer shredding is fucking huge.
Well, I will say, the people that were first, they were like three overall winners that competed like right after the show. And
yeah.
So yeah, it was that little competitive also.
Yeah.
But, the Olympia...
But I mean, you place in Olympia.
Well, yeah, but like...
Like, it's something. It's definitely something. You can't, like, downplay it. It's definitely something. It's like, for national... If I would have gone to nationals, you remember last year? I wouldn't have placed. Because, bro, people my weight class squatting, like, 500 pounds, most likely. Yeah.
Damn, boy.
Oh, wait, flexing there?
Right here?
Yeah.
Nice, there we go. Good. Really, the key here is you want to pause at the top, extend, have a brief hold at the bottom, but really the most important part is going to be the pause at the top. You're going to activate most of your
the long head to the tricep. And yeah, right now we're going to our top set. About like 4 sets. 12.
Let's go. Come on.
So that was basically 7 sets of 10, one side at a time, and oh shit.
Jesus. Oh, you just fucking killed me, bro.
I'm dead too, bro.
Oh my god.
My forearms are shot.
God damn, bro. I don't look like that in real life. I really right, don't.
Ready?
Let's go, man. Come on.
You got 15.
Okay, so we just wrapped up arms. Right now, my boy's in the middle of a posing. I'm so tired. Posing session. Yeah, got like a hair in my mouth. But yeah, basically, we are officially like 4. No, can't do my math. About 9 weeks out, I believe. The competition, my next competition is October 29th, and yeah, I mean, compounds moved great today, accessories were cool and all, I'm tired, man, but it was great, you know, working out with my boy. He really pushes me when it comes to accessories, and I want to make sure that I'm looking like my very best, whenever I compete. And making sure like I'm eating the right amount of food, eating the right foods, just so my performance can be better. And yeah, I mean, it was a great, I'm so tired, I can barely speak, but yeah.
Okay, so clearly some time has passed because I don't have a long ass beard anymore, I shaved. What do you know? Everything that you just saw was August 24th. Today is September 10th, around 11:45 at night. I just finished editing everything else, but I decided I wanted to give a little bit more of a life update and be transparent with you guys, because that's one of my goals with this channel. Besides promoting a fitness lifestyle, all that good stuff, and showing you guys my fitness journey through competing and whatnot, I also want to take advantage of the fact that I struggled through a lot of like mental health issues, such as my epilepsy, which has been a huge obstacle for me for the past 4 years, which has caused also other mental health issues, such as like really bad anxiety, waking up with these random palpitations, getting these random panic attacks, sometimes having to call out of work just because of that. And yeah, since everything was filmed, right, back in August 24th, I had a good amount of things happen from that point. My mom had some health complications, long stories regarding the ER and stuff, but like it just made me realize how short life is, and how things can just the snap of a finger just change, and for the good or for the worst. And I suck at these type of videos, I'll tell you that much. Hope I'm still keeping you guys entertained. But yeah, with everything that's happened in the past couple of weeks, with my health complications, with my family's health complications, I've decided I think I should take therapy just to help out with everything, keep my mind in check, because it's just as important as your physical health, in my opinion, maybe even more. Especially for me, I'm a very emotional person, as some of my close friends may be able to tell you. I want to be transparent with you guys, and I also want to like relay that message of like, if you feel like you need any sort of help, especially guys, because I know guys, especially myself, like very like hesitant to seek out help when it comes to like therapists or anything like that, like when it comes to like your mental stuff, whatever. Like seek out that help, get that help, and like, you know, not everything has to be done on your own. And sometimes you keep everything bottled up and it'll just, you know, explode and stuff, and you'll get left in the dust. You slow down when you don't want to, and then it gets in the way of your goals and everything. And that's ultimately what I felt happened to me in the past couple of years. I'm to be honest with you guys, I feel a little bit stuck in place right now, static, and I realize it. If I want to keep competing, if I want to be the best of the fucking best, I have to step my game up, not just physically but mentally. I have to have more of a mental fortitude with myself. I need to take charge more of my own life. I want to keep leveling up. I want to, yeah, I mean, time lately has been like zooming by, honestly. Like, I'm 24 now, still young, of course, but it feels like just yesterday I turned 19 and I moved out for the first time. Like, that's crazy. That was like 5 years ago. Time flies. But yeah, I mean, this is my way of like ending the video. Again, just wanted to be transparent with you guys. I hope I keep you guys entertained until this part. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for watching the entire video, if you have. If you skip some parts, I don't blame you. I'm still getting used to, you know, editing and all that good stuff. But yeah, for my 30-ish subscribers right now, I greatly appreciate you. So with all that being said, if you guys enjoyed today's video, please give a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that bell notification. And yeah, more videos to come. I'm not gonna slack. I guarantee you that. And I will see you guys in the next one.